How much money do you get every month? Millions, I guess. How'd you know? You guessed right, my friend. That was pretty impressive. How'd you manage to guess that? No, Wildstar, get out of there! He's gonna get himself killed. I don't give a fuck. Oh man, the fatty! That's what I'm talking about. That's that furniture money right there. One sec. Who gave me the fatty? Chest Rockwell! Dude, that sounds like a billionaire name. Chest Rockwell. One sec, man. Let me get the farm. Which ability should I get second? I feel like W is okay because it deals so much fucking damage, but the E has a good setup for getting kills. I don't know which one's better, honestly. I got no type. Bad bitches is the only thing that I like. So y'all tell me, man, what it is, man. It's the 3 M's, man. Money, backing, and murder. You know what I'm talking about? Congrats on the new place. Please use this to get Dolly a bed and maybe Alicia a folding chair. So good. The entire BDC would like a boat tour of your new God Palace ASAP. Keep it spicy. Thank you, dude. Appreciate it. Don't worry, I got you, man. I got you on the boat tour. I'm on. I feel like we should be able to trash can these guys, but we're like not. times? Yeah, Jesus. Seems like he's gone like 20 times over. He's just been. Slick plays going on, baby. BF sword now, which is really good. So I have pretty good damage. Can you re-oath someone? Why does it offer this? Can I switch the person that I oathed with? Like if I want an early game oath with him and then late game oath with like a Mumu, is that possible or no? It just offers you that for that. Do I see Kalista in LCS? Honestly, he's okay. I don't see him being picked over everything else. Man, this shit does no damage. I had like, I don't know how many autos I did on the Thresh, but I thought that shit would like one shot him. It didn't even do 200 health. Fuck, man. I get so hyped up off of the rend, and then it just ends up dealing like 20 damage. Fuck me, dude. How much damage does this shit do? It's 134 plus damage per additional spear. Okay. Oh, so per additional spear, it adds, like, literally nothing. Okay.
Indeed, a wise choice.
Alright, I need to see the numbers to have a true appreciation for how little damage this thing does. Man, I was, like, reading threads about how you can do, like, 50 trillion damage with Rend. I was like, damn, that sounds good. Well, let me try that. This definitely isn't 50 trillion damage. We go. Oh, it was off of infinite stacks. I'll be honest, I didn't read it as much as I looked at the title and saw Ren deals 50 trillion damage, and I was like, damn. Oh, I got it with the Rend. The Rend, baby. Dude, this ulti, what the fuck am I supposed to do for my Navi? All I can do is click it and then hope she doesn't kill herself. At max level with your current AD, you add 75 damage per spear. Oh, at max level. Okay. Alright, so this thing deals no damage right now, basically, is what you're telling me. Okay. No! Alright, Ripperoni, dude. Ripperoni, dude. Oh! He's dead. Oh! He's still dead.
Indeed, a wise choice.
This is a nice juke, but he's gonna get killed by T-Shiv. He can't get away from it fast enough. Oh my god, he charmed him. Well, he's got one more ability to juke. Nope, can't juke that, buddy. Nice try, guy. Damn, he almost pulled out the fucking jukes, though. Okay, there's no way I can fight this Corki, even with... Okay. Fuck, I wanna ult team my fucking dude. I wanna ult team my support. That really didn't fucking hit, man. Oh my god. Fuck, I tried to get him to repel off the Shaco, but I'm pretty sure he didn't even see the Shaco. Damn. That would have been really good. I saw the Shaco puff of smoke there, so I tried to get my Nami to peel it for me, but I'm pretty sure he didn't even see the Shaco, so. It's kind of cool that little bug thing gives movement speed, the scuttle bug. Dude, Jungler seems so ridiculous now with this shit. Jesus. Like, the new jungle items are like, what the fuck is this? Like, every jungle is like a carry now. Oh my god, I thought that dashing would get it out of range of his Q. I should have just flashed, fuck. Because you can break the damage that Jace's Q does by flashing it, but I thought that Marshall. Fucking smited, man. Dude, I hate that you can get smited. It makes you feel like you're a fucking creep. They're just smiting me like I'm a fucking cannon minion or some shit. I wish we could see how many. Dude, what is my ult supposed to do if I have a Nami? Like, she just runs in and dies instantly. There's, like, I can't do anything about it. Because I have to use my ult, dude. I don't have to. I mean, I guess technically I don't need to use it, but... yeah. I just use my ult, dude, and she just dies miserably. Dude, I could see Kalista support, though. That'd be fucking awesome. Kalista support just for her ulti, because her ulti is actually pretty good. Oh. I hate this song. Baron more of a thing to end the game with, though? Just to stop people from stalling. I guess that's nice. I don't know if we want to be fighting. This is my WC Shaco if he stealths, really? It's actually really good if it does.
A wise choice.
Pan-fried puppies.
Ooh.
Oh my god, the Shaco just dunked me. The Infinity Edge Shaco just fucking dunked my ass. Holy shit, man. That guy deleted me off the face of the earth with that one auto. I love it. Dude, should I get Runons? I'm feeling Runons, dude. I guess I must have just missed that wall over there. Fuck. Man. See, it's games like this where I wish it was just a one-sided stomp so I could just go sit at the... Whoa! Where'd my health bar go? Wait a minute.